all praise to the lads who wear the red and black and green, for the game that will rank with the greatest ever seen. The game which I speak of will make the blue men soar, for it took place at Windsor in April 64. Can you imagine the sorrow and the tears as the Glens had failed to beat them at Windsor Park for years? 17 years we've been patient, we no longer were to wait. Mentor and met to change us, and they made no mistake. It seemed the same old story when Linfield scored the first. Thousands of Glen men, they now feared the worst. But 1 minute later, Thompson, he went for the ball. It ended up in the net, goalkeeper and all. Now Hatton of Linfield, he must have felt blue, for he got all flustered and scored number 2. Then he miskicked and Pavis pounced, the fans all cheered with glee. Thanks a lot, said B. Sammy, as he scored number 3. McFall had a day I'm sure he'll want to forget. He slipped up and Trevor put the next ball in the net. A few minutes later came goal number 5. Up you'd buy young Brannigan with a left foot drive. The Glen forwards never let up, pursuing the attack. The fans were all waving scarves of red and green and black. Sure, with all of this pressure, another goal was soon to come. So big Trevor Thompson side-footed that one home. Goal number 7 was a great drive by Green. To this day they proclaim the best they've ever seen. How the fans yelled for more, they said this is great. And Trevor scored another, and that made number 8. So all praise to the lads in red and green and black, for the victory you've given us, we never will look back. To each of you heroes, from your fans we say well done, for the day that you beat Linfield by 8 goals to 1. For the day that you beat Linfield by 8 goals to 1.